Let's go. Take your
seats. Stop talking. Let's begin. Well,
the dryer has finished. Somebody in the last video asked me what Sandy eats. I mean, that's his food. I don't know the name of it offhand, but I mean, when I go in the store, I know what it is. He used to eat eggs every Saturday, but he got really finicky, so I don't make that for him every Saturday. I guess if I make eggs, he eats it off the table. From the table, not off the table. This is one of his favorite treats. Well, I give him this. This is another treat that he likes. Another one that he likes. So it's 10 degrees according to. It's not that bad. It's because I'm bundled up. I forgot to put the table on the street. I didn't forget. I just didn't do it. This garbage full. So I'm caught up with Walking Dead. I watched it last night. It recorded Sunday and I watched it last night. It was a good episode. That guy, you know, for those who watch it, that convoy, the Jeep with the truck, the orange head dude, red dude, whatever. The one that was smiling in the beginning when he was shooting the zombies. But anyhow. The guy with them, the scientist that they trying to get to California. I don't know, something about him seemed creepy. I don't know. He's like, you know, we need to go that way. Who knows what's that way? Trust me, I'm smarter than you. And I don't know, just something about him seems, I don't know. It just seems like he's up to something. I'm gonna watch Scandal. I'll probably watch Scandal tonight. Maybe tomorrow. It recorded. I got it recording. I recorded last night. I saw my red light on my thing. I'm like, what the heck is recording? I was like, oh yeah, Scandal. So I'm gonna watch that tonight. Yes. It's Friday. It's a beautiful day outside. They say more snow is coming. Oh my Lord. Sunday night into Monday. I could really do without this freaking snow for real. I want to get from behind this truck from Virginia because it don't seem like you know how to drive in New York. Look at it. Stupid. Exactly what I said. He don't know what the hell he doing. This stupid ass Virginia van in front of me. And don't do it, Mr. Cab. Don't do it. Don't do it.
It's 9:16. Still quiet. So it's breakfast time. Sorry, somebody was saying hello. Had my oatmeal and I'm eating these. Second one for the day. First one in the bed.
Car warm up. Just waiting for the gauge to move up over the thing. Go home, chill with Sandy for a bit, and head out to record the King's Club. Yeah, I don't feel like it, but what an asshole! Like, what the fuck?
You got me wrapped around you.
one is like, she on Jutan. They think they own the roads. Nigga, please. What's up, y'all? Good morning, Saturday. I've had breakfast. I'm about to wash up these dishes. Sandy over there on the couch. See him right there? See him? He right there. I'm watching Scandal. I'm catching up. I didn't watch it on. Oh my lord! Burning my candle. These smell good. Soy candle, 25-hour running time. What y'all know about blow pops? This is a big ass one. This is a large, like a super size. Shit is humongous. I'm headed to work. I'm tired. I'm hungry. It's 11:23. I don't know if this shit is focused right now.